Welcome back to Animal Crossing New Horizon. Good evening, everyone. Right now in Shiny Heart Zero, it's 8:56 p.m. on Wednesday, June 1st, 2020. There are any news to speak today. Oh, did anyone else said talk show yesterday on TV? You know that, the one? I like to watch for the guests, but the hosts are a chatterbox. He always ramping on and on and on and on. Oh dear. There I gone again, praying on about my personal TV habit. Sorry, folks. And with that, we will get to work. Support you and your adjournment on our island. Nice, Isabel. It's Wednesday. The half of the week is over. And the next 2 days I have home office, what is nice. And when we are fast, what I hoping for, we can get to the Able Sister before they are closing. Good. Because the wedding event ended yesterday. So, welcome to the Able Sister, nice. Let's have a look. Fitting room, we have one or two times. Oh, not bad. Noble pants. Pajama. Ah, not so. One of them is okay. Ooh. Get me a nice space cap. The red one looks nice. That we have already. That we don't have. Sure something? Nope. Yeah, I want to purchase everyone. Everything. So, perfect. So, what is he doing? So, that's coming via someone of Annalisa. Is that right? Wow. Fashioning our brands across multiple islands. A whole new world just opened for me. Now they want to close. Let's look ahead what the Nook's Granny has to offer for us. I hope something nice. Let's have a look. What they have? Oh, Anka is here. Well, fancy meeting you here. Isn't that lovely? Consincin me meow. Do you know I'm shopping for a little reward myself. I think I deserve it. Okay, that was the same for me today. I was finished with work and by... Oh, I think she wants a fan. Let us go inside again. Maybe she's gone also. Yeah, I was buying a drink for me. So, at least. Are you here to buy a present? Just love things about friends and find perfect gift for them. Oh, Florian, I hope the present you chose for your friend brings them joy. What is that costing? I want a whirlpool. I have the perfect place for it. And for you, my lovely fan. Wait. Will you a fan? Wonder I need. Why not? I buy you one. Oh, it's not so expensive. Come on. Do we need something? Is that... Here's a cafe... Steve Top Espresso Maker. How about that? Oh, there must be kind of mistake. Really, for me? I hope plenty we have waiting something just like this. Thank you, Florian. Now we are shall I place this in my maximum impact or just think about exciting? Not again. I don't want your balls. I want to buy you some nice things and don't want your money. But we have something special today. What I forgot nearly. And give me a second to look up if Red is showing up on the island. Nope. I knew it. So, let's have a look what our lovely friend has. Mom, Pango, Gulliver, here. Thank you for helping me escaping from your quaint island of Shiny Haseo. A literary lifesaver like you deserve a reward, so please accept this souvenir from my travel. See you soon, probably. Check the beach. Flicks? Oh, is that we needing? That was the scorpion I get him. And we have something for Mom. My dear Florian, the cheetah try into the morning light, awaking the world with their Shakupuru symbol. Your mom cried out as well, blaming their lack of sleep. Less sleep, more snuggles, Mom. What we get for a Mom item? Let's have a look. The first present is from Gulliver. Ah, not the worst item what we have from him. The scorpion model looks terrifying. And Mom. Mom's plushie. Aww, we got some plushie. We must make a doghouse and get the food served before. That would be nice. But today is also the day we're showing up new insects and a lot of other stuff. So let's have a look. And I see weed. Hope we can find something. I hope for it. Yeah, there are also a little bit more stuff this month, because in 2 days will be open the underwater stuff, and that will be interesting. And I scare one. Let's customize our shovel again. I don't know how many money I put in that. But it's nice. So, not so what. First we are needing the shovel. Ah, come on. We have one here. And the other one I also have seen. Let's get our fishing rod out. Try to catch whatever is in here. Ooh. Ah, catfish. Sadly. Ah. And we should customize our fishing rod again. For the purpose of not breaking. Yeah. Next color. Green one. With a duck on it. Nice. So, not so fast. Said we not getting the insects away. That is fast with the fossils today. We even looked not after them. We have two of them. Let's have a walk with my favorite net. I scare them away. I'm so good at that. So a little bit quiet and slower. Try not to scare all the insects away. Only here we know that no one will showing up here. More weed. Oh, we are one fossil away to get them. Okay, I see the last fossil right now. That is here. Nice. Today is a good day. Art. Fishing. My worst nightmare. Ah. I was too fast. Let's try to find. Here is another fish. Come on. Yes. What we are getting? That we have so often. Come on. Show us some nice stuff. Good, maybe now? That is even worse. Now we are full. We must go to the ABC in here. And oh, no, Nox Cranny. I'm the dumb one. We must go to the ABC in the resident service. And get a little bit of money away. So good. Only want to look what I can catch right now. So we have the 7-day bonus. ABC. And we get a little bit of money in here. A little bit too much. Again. The wrong stuff. Perfect. Now we have a little bit space. Good. We can go to the ocean and try to catch something. This month is full packed with a lot of stuff. Right away we got another fossil. Nice. So let's have a look on the beach. And again, the fish will not. Now he has seen it. Normal fish. Nothing special. We have a lot of insect we must catch and a lot of. A fish, sadly. When we are near the museum, we will assign the fossils and sell them so we have a little bit more space. But first we are trying to get a nice fish. I say to get a nice fish. Swap. For that. Okay, we will assign the fossils, sell them, and then we are going for fishing. Crazy days sometimes. In here. It's a lot more insects this month than bugs. Oh, perfect. Yeah, yeah, we are knowing that nothing is in the new order. Good. After the, in 2 days, we are getting more stuff. That will be nice. Diving and everything. Cannot wait for it. And I'm really happy to see what they are making for the second summer DLC or patch. Or what they are calling that. That will be great. I hope of something like new islands we can visit or something like that. Or some new shops. There are many shops we are missing right now. And I hope we will see a lot of them again. So, what are the numbers? Nice! Nearly doubled our money. Nice. Give me a second. I will... Nope. The Nook Miles. Ooh. Little bit of Nook Miles here. That is nice. Fishing also. Cannot ask for any more. So let's do another fishing round. Round here. Cannot see that anymore. Every time I think I get a big, nice fish. Get that. But I know we must get one or two more on the pier. That will be for another day. That is for some day where I must not work. Am I thinking about it? So, there's small fish. Maybe something new. Come on. Now, I didn't see it. I was fixed on the water, sorry. So, there is a really small one. Ah, I was too early. Sorry. So, right to the next area. Can we get something new today, please? Need something, come on. The flower looks for a moment like a bug or something. Again. Come on, something what we don't have. Yes! Yes, caught a puffer fish, nice. Some new fish right now. River. Okay. We can go to the pond onto the river. Or are we trying to get some insects when we are lucky? There is a fish. Did he see the stuff here? Now he's seeing it. Come on. Angelfish. Oh, Sherry. Go soon. I saw a new nickname for you. I got love. Lay it to me. Check. Cruzia. Boom. Oh, yeah. Sherry can be called like you want. Everything is okay so as long as it's in the terms of service from... that we have already. In some of the terms of YouTube. That we also have. Nothing here so far. Must be a lot of them. But they are on trees. So here's nothing. We can fast walk to that area here. And look by the trees. Something? Nope. Come on. Here is nothing. Also nothing. To the next area. At least I hope I get another insect, so we have one insect and one fish. That would be super nice. Maybe we must look up here on our not touched flower environment for a longer time with a lot of flowers. Here's nothing. Here we have another chance for a good fish. There are plenty of them I'm searching. Oh, come on. Okay. So we are going down. And give another proper look. Ooh, there's one. Be quiet. Good. We have an earth boring dung beetle. How about we are getting right away to plazas and quiet. Ah, oh, come on. Ooh, another one. Good. We catched a Mayan sting. Nice, I'm searching all over the place and then I found two at the same time. Nice. So, we are bringing that to Blazars. So, we have three new stuff for our museum. And that will be a lot more this month. But it's the first, so I don't be worried that we don't catch something. So. Yeah, sorry, I want to make a donation. Here. Three new stuff. Good. Then, thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day and we see each other on the next part on Animal Crossing New Horizon. Bye.